Thank you, Madam Speaker. I thank the gentleman for yielding. No matter what you think of S-2155, one of the underlying bills being considered today, it is not what a clear majority of Americans want Congress to be doing. Madam Speaker, nobody's coming up to us in town halls and asking Congress to deregulate large financial institutions. We're not going to fish fries and hearing from people that they want us to dismantle important consumer protections. And nobody at VFW halls, Rotary clubs, and PTA meetings thinks this bill should be Congress's priority. The reason this bill is on the floor is that the power brokers on Wall Street want it on the floor. It's their bill. It's not the people's bill. Our broken campaign finance system lays at the heart of this warped political system where big money calls the shots in Washington. For starters, in this system, this broken system, too many good candidates without access to big money are effectively barred from running altogether. Those who can make it through have to spend hours dialing for dollars, courting a narrow slice of the nation's elite, while high-powered lobbyists and special interests are dictating legislation here in Congress, just like today. Most recently, these backroom power brokers used their influence to demand billion-dollar handouts for the wealthiest 1% from the GOP tax scam. Now they're once again tearing down critical rules to protect our financial system from another economic collapse. Today's previous question would force a vote on H.R. 20, the Government by the People Act, a comprehensive reform of our campaign finance system to combat the influence of big money in our politics, raise civic engagement, and amplify the voice of everyday Americans. This legislation would increase and multiply the power of small donors in America, breaking candidates' reliance on the big money crowd and giving candidates the resources they need to compete and win. That way, when it comes time to make policy, the elected representatives of the people will work on behalf of our constituents, not the big money donors. Madam Speaker, the American people are sick of getting a raw deal from Washington. That's why Democrats are offering a better deal for our democracy, a comprehensive reform agenda to get rid of the corruption that's led to such a dysfunctional political system here in Washington. We will deliver real reforms that will restore a government of, by, and for the people. I yield back.